So we went south, toward Chile. I guess Aguirre had some friends in high places, because there were U.S. tanks waiting for us. We hadn't had support in a long time, so it felt a little like Christmas. Except our present was a crazy Russian colonel. Truth is, I'd had worse holidays.
Bravo 2, this is River Guard. Come in, over.
Go ahead, River Guard.
Kirilenko's last known position puts him in a settlement, possibly a compound, near the Talonet wind farms. Do whatever you can to take him alive. But you know the drill. Do what you have to do.
Understood, River Guard. Bravo 2, out.
Kodiak 3, we're changing routes. Welcome to the Red Zone.
Go ahead, Bravo 2.
able to take out those launchers real good with that baby.
Ready to engage. Awaiting target coordinates. second range. Light up the target. Over. Target confirmed. Flash inbound. We are back on station. Transmit your coordinates. Target confirmed. Flash inbound. Back on station. Transfer your coordinates. Back on station. Transfer the target coordinates. Back on station. Awaiting target designation. Target confirmed. Missile away. Back on station, ready to engage. Missile away. Ready to engage. Transmit target coordinates. Flash it down. Ready to engage. Awaiting target coordinates. Missile away, get your head down. Ready to engage, set target, over. Missile away.
Nice shooting, Slim. You're a natural.
Good work, Marlo. Combat air is fine now. Let's get on the move.
All right, ready, sir. Thanks for working, Marlo. We'll get to that Russian yet.
Thank you.
On the move.
All right, we're clear. Nice work, Bravo 2. We'll get you to that Russian jet.
Nice shooting. Objective down.
This guy had some really interesting shit on him. Cell phone, bunch of calling cards, 50 grand in US currency. But that ain't the good part. He says he knows who Kirilenko is, and he says he'll tell us if we let him go.
All right, give us a few seconds, huh?
Hey, how long you reckon?
10 seconds.
Four. Five. Bingo.
Rally up, fellas. Okay, I've got Kirilenko's location. Marines, we're gonna need your Humvees and your shooters.
Whatever you need, sir.
What'd you say to that prisoner, Sergeant?
Nothing. Just told him why we were here.
He just gave it up.
Yep. Said he had family in Houston.
Jackson. Sometimes people are just people, man.
Mount up.